The countdown to 2020. Here is a live look at London, where they are celebrating right now with fireworks. Barges are also in place along the Chicago River for the city's mile-long fireworks show to ring in the new year. But it's certainly not the only show in town. Tens of thousands of people will be gathering tonight at Navy Pier. And with big crowds comes big security concerns. The worry? A repeat of the 4th of July celebration that ended in a stampede and stabbing. CBS 2 investigator Megan Hickey is digging into the security plan and learned the same security firm is in charge tonight.
Navy Pier tells me they have not replaced their security firm since the debacle on the 4th of July, but they've added some private security companies to the mix, and they've learned some lessons since the summer. It was 60 degrees warmer for the last holiday fireworks display at Navy Pier. The 4th of July was also a lot more crowded.
It's for Navy Pier about the possible gunfire.
And a false call for shots fired by a private security guard and an actual stabbing outside this McDonald's led to chaos at the Streeterville tourist attraction.
As much as you would try to crowd control it, you really can't stop people from just that instant adrenaline rush, that freaking out they all had.
About 5 months later, and Navy Pier seems to finally be ready to answer some questions about what happened.
Yes, from 4th of July, it was a learning moment. Afterwards, we debriefed and made some adjustments based on what we saw as opportunities for improvement and growth.
A spokesperson tells me their contract with the security firm Allied has not changed, but they're supplementing the security coverage with additional guards inside and outside the pier. Bag checks and security wanding are taking place at different checkpoints across the pier, and their policy requiring minors to be escorted remains in place tonight. Navy Pier says that ultimately the numbers will make the difference. They're expecting about a third of the 75,000 guests that they saw over the summer.
We make those adjustments and make sure that we've filled the gaps that we've had in the past.
We've seen plenty of Chicago police patrolling the pier today. Navy Pier tells us they'll also have federal law enforcement and OEMC personnel out here tonight. At Navy Pier, Megan Hickey, CBS 2 Investigators.
Thank you, Megan.